Hi, this is Bernhard Riemann, and I will show you in this video how I set up my 6-axis gamepad from the PS3 to use it in Torx. After that, I will do some practice lab with it that you get an impression how I do with this gamepad. For 6-axis gamepad support, I downloaded the free driver from www.motionenjoy.com. For braking and accelerating with the L2 and R2 buttons, I found the following settings which are listed. Here you can review my axis and button settings, especially to mention here is the steer sensibility with 0.35 and the steer dead zone with 0.04. This is because the gamepad has some play around the center, so it's not very precise. Okay, everything is ready, so let's drive. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching, and maybe see you another time. Bye.